Hello, this is Sharon Lionheart, and welcome to Let's Play The Legend of Zelda Majora's Mask, episode 147. No! Come on then, yeah! Ha ha! On this episode, Link will be going over here to the laundry pool.
Ha ha! Oh, I love this chateau milk!
Yeah, this chateau milk is fantastic! Wow! Wow! And as we can see, we can't go in here yet, it's locked, so we must speed up time! Yeah! Ah, what a fantastic mask you have on there, Link. Beautiful vampire skeleton.
Time of the final day. Wow, 24 hours, man. Oh no, we're in the final day.
Yeah, we're in the final day. That's right. And as we can see, we can still not enter here, so we must speed up there once more. Hold on, let me take a drink out of my chateau milk again. Yeah, that's 1,000 proof. 1,000,000,000 proof chateau milk.
Wow!
Alright, and now we can enter this room. Cafe's dwelling. Alright, come on then. Yeah! Oh, what the other guy from the curiosity shop?
You the green hat kid. I got the message from Cafe. Now Cafe, I've known him since he was real little. But when he showed up looking all young in that little brat body, I didn't know what I was seeing. All it took was one glance at that keton mask he was carrying for me to realize that I was looking at my old friend. I gave him that mask a long time ago when he was just little Cafe. Didn't know he kept it that well for so long. I'm not sure why, but I want to give this to you.
Oh yeah! Woo! Yeah!
You got the king mask! Wow! This is Cafe's mask of memories! Accepting this gifts, like, doesn't make much sense to you, but you should take it anyway.
So you saw Cafe, you took the mask back from him, the one you gave to him as a little child, and then you took it back and then gave it to Link? That makes no sense. Why would you do that if you gave it to him?
Now, Cafe, he says he wants you to take this to his mother.
Oh, what the?
You were giving express mail to Mama. This is priority mail, so hurry up and deliver it.
A customer came to my shop last night. Now Cafe sees him and Cafe's color just changes and he goes running after the guy. The guy's a regular, a greedy thief named Sakon. I think he's from Ikana Village.
The man from here out of the shop was at Yanapa. He wasn't in his memory. This is at Yanapa. You have to deliver brand new mail, this is at Yanapa.
Alright, yeah! Anything else, man?
A customer came to my shop last night. You already heard what I have to say. So, carry on now. You might want to go to Ikana Village.
Yeah, let's go to Ikana Village! Yeah! Fantastic! Come on then, yeah! Yeah! I'm gonna take another shot of the chateau milk here. Oh, that chateau milk is so powerful. Link, you might want to take off that captain's hat off. Although it's a mask, it is a hat nonetheless. Oh, yeah! Come on then, yeah! Oh, you are so slow, Link. Come on. As you can see, we gave Link some of the chateau milk as well. Oh, we should see Sakon any minute now. Oh, there he is! Sakon! We don't want to be in front of him, though, or he will change his form of direction. Let's go over here. He's going inside his hideout. Oh, what the? Cafe! Hey! What the?
I found him, Green Hat Boy.
He's using this place as his safe house for keeping his stolen goods. Apparently, his name is Sakan. He came to the shop last night and I followed him. His storage for the things he's stolen is on the other side of this rock door. Only Sakan can open it.
Ah, what the? What are you talking about? I don't understand.
Hey, can you let me finish, please?
Ah, yeah, go right ahead. I don't really care what you're saying. I don't care!
Very well. The only way in is to wait for Sakan to arrive. I'll wait. I made a promise to Anju. He will show up.
Oh, you love birds!
Ah, ha, ha. Oh, how beautiful. He loves Anju so much.
We must hide, Link. Oh, there's Sakan. Oh, Sakan. You will get what you deserve. You'll just watch. Ha, ha. Yeah! Ha, ha, ha! Yeah! Ha ha ha! Yeah!
Oh, it's not screaming. The chateau milk, let me have some milk.
No, there's a little bit left of the chateau milk. Let me have all of it.
No, I want some chateau milk.
No, give it to me. What do you... Foul! Give it back now.
No, I want it now.
Oh, what the... Oh. All right, fine, we'll split it. Here, you can have some.
Oh, that's so good. I love this chateau milk. It's so strong.
Yeah, it is. Now let me have the rest. Hold on a second there, Link. I will drink the rest of this chateau milk. Aha! Yeah? Mmm! That is so good. Oh. Hey, cafe, what's going on now? We're gonna go inside now. The Sakon guy's right there. Oh, what the... Oh, I don't think we're in the correct condition to solve this being of going inside this rock door. Hey, Cafe, where are you going? Oh, Cafe is a brave little one. Although he's an adult, he's trapped inside of a child's body.
Seconds out, wow!
Oh, what the? What's in here? Oh, there's nothing in these little jars. Let's go in this... door here. Well, that does it for episode 147 of Let's Play The Legend of Zelda Majora's Mask. Stay tuned for episode 148 when we will figure out what's inside this room.
Ah! Look, there's a mask there.
It's the sun's mask. You see, I like the sun's mask.
Oh, no. I stepped into a switch. Yeah, thank you for the obvious there, Cafe.
Now I've done it really well. I have stepped on a switch, you see.
Yeah, this is Saran Lionheart signing out. Yeah!